Hi darlings, what's up? I hope so. If you're new to the channel, be very welcome. And if the content is useful and relevant to you, subscribe to the channel in order to receive all the news from the best series at the moment on Netflix. Bridgerton's book is one of the bestsellers of 2021. In the first article on the 2021 bestseller list, the highlight was Bridgerton. At the time, the Netflix series based on the work of Julia Quinn, and published by the label Archer, Sextante, headed the top 10 of the streaming platform and 4 of the 20 titles that made up the fiction list were related to the series. 7 months later, the PublishNews bestseller list continues to receive news of the series. The Bridgertons, Archer, box recently debuted in the 18th position in the fiction category, with 263 copies sold. The box brings together the 8 books of the series, each starring one of the brothers, and a 9th volume with 2nd epilogues for the previous books and a tale about Violet, the matriarch. In addition to the 9 volumes, the box also includes the book Chronicles of the Society of Lady Whistledown, plus a notebook. According to the analytical panel of PublishNews, the first book in the series alone, The Duke and Me, has sold 22,474 copies. And adding up all the books in the series, with box and kits, just over 104,500 copies have already been sold. I recommend reading these books in the series, they are spectacular. That's all for today, until the next video. God bless you.